What's up, guys? I get asked all the time, how can you make that crazy muzzle flash effect you see all over YouTube with just an iPhone, iPod, or iPad? And the answer is with this app. I just discovered it. It's called Gun Movie Effects. It works pretty simple and actually quite well. So you can see you just bring in footage from your camera library, or you can use the camera app itself to shoot new footage. And then you got a variety of things you can choose from, as well as some paid add-ons. For this, since I was using a handgun at an angle, I felt the angled handgun was a good choice. And then it actually gives you a pretty decent amount of control. The idea is you scrub through the video to the exact moment where the gun actually would go off, and then you reposition the flash to line up with that. And what's great is that it's completely repositional in multiple axes so that you can really line it up to make it look as realistic as possible. Once you get it lined up, you hit this plus key over on the right side, and that locks it in. And then you can continue to scroll through your video and add not only more of the same kind of effect, but you could change it up to have different kind of effects all happening in the same clip. So those are really the two greatest strengths of this app, is that you can use pre-recorded footage, so you don't have to actually record it in-app like a lot of special effects apps out there, and that you have so much control to really manipulate the effect to make it look exactly how you want. Once you have everything set in terms of effects and sounds that you want to add, you go ahead and hit the check mark, and then it actually builds the movie. Now this happens pretty quickly, and one of the reasons for that is that the actual export quality isn't that great. You definitely get some artifacting in there, but I think that's a small price to pay for the ability that this app actually gives you. And while this is exporting, I just want to have a quick PSA here. Don't be a moron and use an actual gun in any kind of films that you guys are making out there. This is a prop gun that I'm using, so remember, just safety first out there. So here is our final product out of Gun Movie Effects. Looks pretty good, but I think to really put this over the top, you can do some cool creative color grading to it. So that's what I did with my clip that you saw in the beginning of this video. So I went ahead and exported this to the camera roll, and then once it was there, I brought it into the Movie Looks app, which is something I've used before, you guys have seen. I definitely recommend it. It's made by Red Giant, the same company that makes really high-end color grading software. The app gives you a ton of different looks to choose from to really make your short film kind of stand out and give it that little bit of extra quality to put it over the top. So there you guys have it. Link down below to both of these apps. And because I know you guys are going to ask about it, there's also a link to a review video about the software that I use to record my iPhone screen. Hope this was useful to you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.